You can see there are many soccer fields. The playground area is huge. You have swings for the big kids, and on this side you have swings for the smaller kids. There is also a small playground area for the smaller kids as well. Right behind that there is a big parking lot, and beyond that parking lot you are going to see some other fields, soccer fields and baseball fields. So it's a huge park.